Today we are off to the eastern gate of Kaziranga National Park. Before reaching the gate, the sightings have started. Buses are stopping to view the rhinos, water buffalo, stork, the adjutant stork.
Excuse me.
Swamp deer. Barasinga.
They lovely fish. They are just feeding each other, I think.
All three of them. Independent. But even if it's bigger, it's very almost like that.
Indian roller. When it flies, the colors will come.
Personality doesn't come through in the photograph.
Now you can get it. Quick before it turns. Okay.
लगता ही नहीं है कोई जानवर जिंदा जानवर है। ऐसे लगता है नीचे ज़मीन पे ही है वो, पानी ज़्यादा गहरा नहीं है, गहरा नहीं है, 6-8 इंच पानी है, 10 इंच पानी होगा उसकी आधी बॉडी है, उससे ज़्यादा नहीं बहुत कर गया। निशान था कुछ
फिशिंग ईगल looking into the water.
Does it have a crest?
No, it's not serpent, no?
Fishing eagle.
Fishing eagle.
What eagle?
Fishing eagle. Okay.
दोनों एक साथ में इधर ही देख रहे हैं।
इसका ये गांव कब रहा है?
The eastern range of Kaziranga National Park is known for birds, and we did see quite a few. Another attraction is you can see the Brahmaputra meandering through the park at close. Please share this video in your network and also subscribe to Indian Wildlife Club channel. Thank you.